My god, that's so cool. And he's stuck, I think. Oh, this could be a thing. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things in the Ark Survival Evolved Pooping Evolved server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day, and some amazing stuff and things are happening, peeps. That's right. We've got the new base. All of this is going great. And check this out. What I've been doing is every, like, couple of hours or an hour or so, I log on. I go up to that outcropping right there. I harvest a little bit of metal, and I bring it back over here to hardware. I harvest it on gameplay. I bring it over to hardware, and then I've been cooking it up. Check it out, peeps. Oh yeah, 2,190 metal already. That's just in like a couple of days. This is going to be baller. And we've already got some more up inside of here as well. There's another 50. There's another 50. Let's go ahead and just pop gameplay down here. So yeah, hope you guys are having a great day. I've been having a really good day. Getting lots and lots of metal. Got all the stuff and things going over here. Feels like a good stuff and things are happening. Oh, and I wanted to take a minute, as I always do, to say thank you guys. So, oh yeah, that, did you see the koi? I was hanging off the edge in a koi way. Can we do that again? Oh, I just want to tell you guys, thank you guys so much for all your support on the ARK stuff and things. I very much appreciate it. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. I got something to show you guys. Hold on. Let's eat a little, drink a little. Right over here, peeps. Oh, where'd he go? Where did he go? There's a T-Rex around here. And he's very high level. He's a 112. And he just disappeared. Is this him right over here? Right here. I think we found him. Let me get my... Where are you? Oh no, this is not him! That's another T-Rex. Oh no, that's the one. 112. Look at the color on it. Oh my god, that's so cool. And he's stuck! I think. Oh, this could be a thing. This could be a thing for sure. Can we land up here? Oh, can I turn the slightest amount? Land. Yes, 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 I did it! Oh my god, this is gonna be amazing. Can we see his head? T, whistle passive. Where are you at? Oh yeah, oh yeah. We gotta get a shot off on him. Quick. Oh yeah, we're in a battle. Hopefully he'll stick. Oh crap. I'm really afraid that I'm gonna fall. I just wanna see if I can get to his head. One little click forward. Nah. Maybe if I go. Oh my god, I can't fall. Oh, there we go. Yes. Oh, this is perfect, man. I only have 100 narc arrows on me, but I could go get more or go make more really quickly. We're right at the base here, so that's not a big deal. I have narcotic and I have all the stuff to make arrows. It may take more than 100 arrows, to be honest with you. This is going to be quite a thing. I'm really excited to get this guy, man. This is going to be so baller. All right, guys. I'm going to tame him, and then I'll BRB's, peeps. And he's down. 51 arrows, actually, is what it took. Is there anything in the area? Doesn't look like there's anything around here. Can we get back on you gameplay? Oh, yeah, baby. That's what's up. We got him. He's down. He's right over here by the base. So I think, if I'm not mistaken... When we went out the other day with Zul'jin to tame the beef butts, and we got a couple of those guys, we made Pulmonal Scorpius kibble, which is the favorite kibble of the T-Rex. I do believe I left that back at my base. I'm going to go back for it really fast. Hopefully, no, I'm pretty sure I've got it. I've got it in a preserving bin back at the base. So I'm going to go back there and grab it, and then I will BRB, peeps.
Ican has base spawn in. Ican has Pulmonal Scorpius kibbles.
Oh yeah, 6 kibbles. There it is, peeps. Oh man, we're going to have to get some prime meat too, probably. But this is going to be pretty baller. I'm so excited. And we're back under cover of darkness. I got me 4 prime meats. You want to go, bully? Stupid raptor's a bully. So I got 6 of the kibbles, 4 prime meats. And we got some regular meats on us as well. We have some narco, all that stuff right on our guy. So we're going to grab the narco off of there. Let's grab this off of here, like a so.
Let's grab some regular meat, like a so. All right, let's go over here and see what's up. He should. Is that a... Okay, I thought I saw something spawning in the area. All right, here he is. Nothing around. Everything's good, right? We're good to go? We're good to go. Oh, baby. Oh, baby! Let's throw the kibble on. Like so. So he only ate just one. Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't think the 6 kibble is going to get us all the way there. Plus 55 levels. 167. And that might go down a little bit. Just a little bit. Oh, man. All right, all right. So we're here. We're doing it. We're going to tame him up. And then we're going to paint him. And I got a great name for him. I got a great name. We actually put it on, if some of you guys follow along, know what's going on. We put it on a placeholder. We put it on our saber tooth. We're going to take that name for this guy. I can't wait, peeps. BRBs. And we're back. And Bluetooth is the thing, man. Check it out. Let's look at this bad boy. What are you doing, bad boy? How's it going, buddy? He's my buddy. He's my best buddy. No, you're my best buddy, too. We can have two best buddies gameplay. Don't worry about it. Bluetooth's going to be a thing. 6,200 HPs, 1,100 staminas, oxygen. Who cares? Food. Who cares? 760 weight, 348.7 melee damage, and 100% movement speed. Oh, yeah. It's a thing. We need a saddle. We need some paint. Are you coming? Oh, look how fast he is. He's so fast. You're fast like a fast rabbit. You're rabbity fast there, Bluetooth. Oh, you're going to be my best bud, and we're going to hang out. Come here, Bluetooth. Why do you not come here? Are you not a very smart best buddy? I feel like perhaps he's not the best smartest of the best buddies. He is smart. He is the best buddy. I knew it. All right. Close the door. Come over here, homie. All right. We're going to unfollow you. We're going to go ahead and get onto the double. We got to get back to the base on the double. Let's go ahead and get a rec saddle built. Actually, do I have the stuff and things to build one right here? I very well may. Let's check it out together. All right. So over here, dropping it off, hopping it, popping it. Coming over here, saddles. Mega, Sarah, Para. I don't even know if I learned the Rex saddle. Bronto, Rex. Rex right there. 380 hide, 200 fiber, 50 metal ingots. We got 2,000 metal ingots. So we can actually just pop right down here and go ahead and grab our 50 metal ingots like a so. Stick that up inside it. No. Better. Stick our 50 metal ingots up inside of here like this. Bam. And then what else do we need again? 200 fiber, 380 hide. Well, I got 150 hide and I got 200 fiber. Let's just go ahead and squirt over. No. You now have to double, like, fly off of things. I think I was saying that before. I was telling my brother about it. When you take off from a mobile saddle now, it's like you got to take off twice. It's kind of a pain in the butt. All right. So let's come over here like so. Let's just grab a bunch. No. It's not a bunch. Yeah, that's a bunch. Now you know what a bunch is. And we'll pop up here like a so. Now the days can't be stopped. Let's do this, peeps. Bam, bam, bam. We got to check and see if we've got an engram for a better one. But for now, this will do. This will do so well. Make me a saddle. Do it. Become a saddle. Immediately. Nailed it. Ace of Campus Top. All right. So now we got our saddle. Now, I think I have some paints on gameplay. But I don't think I have enough. I got 13. And all this other garbo. I don't know. 13 may be enough. Let's head over here and see. Let's go ahead and squirt a saddle on him. Enjoy the saddle. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's ride him right now and just see what it's all about. Oh, this is quite nice. Oh, yes. I remember this. Oh, yeah, baby. All right. So, and he tamed out. I didn't even look. 167. So he's about 8 levels below the max. So he's pretty baller. He's pretty baller for sure. All right, so we got to go in here. Got to go like this. It's time to paint a T-Rex, peeps! Thank you. magnificent. You're magnificent. You're so magnificently amazing and beautifully blue. It is the best thing that's ever happened in the history of Tyrannosaurus Rexes. Look how cool he looks, man. I love my blue T-Rex. This is so great. Oh my gosh, let's pop off of him. All right. No, not stone. Why are we gathering why would you gather stone? Why would you even take a moment out of your life to gather stone right now when really all we want to do is destroy stuff and things? First thing I kind of want to do is just sprint around them a bit and see how long the stamina lasts. It's not bad. It's not bad. On these bigger dinos, it's pretty quick. All right, let's take a little chomp. Your first kill! So amazing and memorable! It's taking forever! Oh, you got a level! How cute! Eat his face and see what happens. See how good he tastes? Oh, you like him, don't you? You like that, don't you, Bluetooth? You like that? You like that? All right, let's go. You got a level. Let's go ahead and check it out. 6,200 health. Do we really need to pump it? I think we just need to go melee damage right now. Oh, two levels, 418% melee damage already. We're killing it, peeps. We're killing it. I feel like this Packy is looking at us. Don't be looking at me. You're dead, Packy. It's over for you. Oh, we're stuck. I forgot why it was that I don't ride T-Rexes around. Turning radius, meh. Less than is to be desired, but amazing killing machines. Oh, is that your first little poop? Oh, you know, it's your first time being stuck. Oh, your first time being completely stuck. That's so cute. All right, I'm thinking that it's Northern Island time, peeps. You know what? I actually think, oh, you ran out of stamina. It's your first time running out of stamina. That's so cute. Oh, amazing. All right, let's kill this trike. No, wait, what are you? Oh, we're out of stamina again. We gotta wait a long time. Maybe we will pump a little bit of stamina. How fast is it? Let's get it back. Let's get it all back. You and me, Bluetooth. Oh, you see that trike? He looks like he's got brain worms or something. We've gotta euthanize him to save the trike population on the server. We don't want him to breed with other trikes and then they'll get brain worms. It'll be oh, you got a level. You know what, peeps? I think we gotta go to the Northern Island. I think we gotta get some levels. Oh, your first poop! It's your first poop! Hello, Raptor! Goodbye, Raptor! Oh, wait, you're so squirrely! Stop being so squirrely! Alright, goodbye, Raptor! Goodbye, Raptor! It's all over for you, Raptor. Time for the Northern Island. Time to level up! It's time for a level Taj, I think. Let's do it, Pete! Northern Wastelands. That's not a thumbnail. I don't know what is, peeps. We're up here in the Northern Wastes. I brought Bluetooth all the way over here. We got him up to 185. He's got 976% melee damage. Probably one more little bit, and he'll be good to go. He'll have at least 1,000. So straight away on the first day we got him, we got 1,000. Let's just go ahead and eat some meat. Let's eat this meat right now. Meatsmell.com. And we'll gain a little bit of HPs back. I didn't realize we actually were that far down. But I came up here just because I wanted to bring him in this area and see kind of like how he performed, what it was like, what he looked like against the white background. and started just climbing and doing stuff and killing stuff, as you guys saw. And he's working on pretty good. Like, so far, so good. You know the other thing that's really weird? Whenever I come here, I feel cold in real life. Like, I don't know why that is. Oh, reindeers! Dead reindeer! Oh, Megaloceros, how? Oh, no, 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 don't. Oh, no, Bluetooth. Oh, no. Oh, another T-Rex. Another epic T-Rex battle. What level are you? Please don't be a 120 so I can kill you. Level 60. It's over for you. Jump attack! This is a patented Zul'jin jump attack maneuver. Oh, yeah, we got that hot level action there. 1,000, baby! We nailed it! Hasty can't be stopped! So we're heading down the mountain and was reading the patch notes for what's upcoming for Ark. And one of the things that were... Oh, looks like there's another path here. It's so weird to come back here and have the paths and stuff kind of seem... I don't know. They may or may not actually be different. They seem to be quite different. But the patch notes are saying that there's going to be some changes to resource amounts in this area. So there's a couple of theories that we have. We were talking about it in the chat, in our Skype chat. And we were talking about what that could mean. And a couple of theories, and those theories are, I love that there are, like, roads. Also, I love that there are, like, direwolves that we can just destroy. Kill you, direwolf. But I love these little paths, man. I think this is, like, a super cool addition. Before, you know, they just, I don't know, they didn't really have, they did kind of have roads in certain spots, but not all over the place. What do we got here that's good to keep? I'm getting a bunch of fur together, too, just to have. We might as well just keep some of that stuff. But we were talking about the resource gathering and what we think that might be. And one of the theories is that a lot of the trees in this area they really offer a low amount of wood. So that's one of the theories. And then one of the other theories is that my personal theory is that they're going to lower the amount of oil that's in this area because there's a lot of it. Oh, look at all those delicious woolly mammoths. Oh, yeah. No, wolf, you can't get it. You hungry like the wolf? Look at this wolf. Wow, they aggro from a long way away. Oh, that's really weird. That wolf came far. All right, let's do this. So anyway, the other theory, like I was saying, is that there's going to be a reduction in the amount of oil. Now, because of that fact, I think that today also, as in addition to doing all this cool stuff and these little montages and stuff and things, I feel like we've got to go get some more oil as well. And we'll probably take gameplay out to do that. We've got our fur armor on. We're good to go there. We just got another level. We got a little bit of a walk back. God, this is such a cool biome. We got a little bit of a walk back to get back to the base. We need to kill this male. We need to kill this super moose. You're dead. What should we pump? What should we pump? I'm thinking that we'll pump 1 point into stamina. 1,200, about 100. I just wanted to see how much it would give us. So anyway, I'm going to head back to base. I'm going to go ahead and get gameplay, and I'm going to get a bunch of oil, and then I will be our beast peeps. And here we're back. I'm actually interested to see this transition. We're just super hot. Now we're regular. And now we're super cold? No, we're not super cold yet. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. So I have the armor stuff and things. I always bring my fur armor around with me everywhere I go now. I'm just carrying this on right on gameplay all the time. So when we go to one of these, when we go to the north or something like that, we don't have to worry about it. Oh, there's silica pearls here too now. So crazy. It's so crazy that you can just go in like right here and just get silica pearls. Like, and the fact that there's a possibility that they're going to nerf these resources just makes it even more like important that you take advantage of this stuff. Like, we don't really know what it is that they're gonna change, but especially like the silica pearls, like these are I guess it's not really that tough. If you've got an ichthy, you can just go and get some, but to just be able to get them like right here is kind of unbelievable. And you know what, it is quite unfair. Take care of business, gameplay. Take care of business, home dog. It is kind of almost unfair that if you are living in... What are you doing, homie? No! Gameplay! Help me! Where are you going? Gameplay, I'm gonna die! Gameplay, you friggin' jerk! I can't believe you just left me and no... What would you do that for? What? I can't believe... Gameplay, why? And we're back. And everything is okay. Gameplay is... No, land gameplay. Gameplay is okay. But we're playing a new game. There's a new game on the server called How to Get Oil in the Most Dangerous Place Ever. And I'm learning all sorts of new things about how this game is played. What you do is first, wherever you go that there's oil, you land and you wait. And you wait for all the most dangerous things in the world to attack you and destroy you and want to kill you. And if you wait for just a short time, not a long time, just a short time, and nothing comes to destroy your face and eat your face and brain and kill you as much as it can, then you're totally safe to get off of your bird and harvest the oil. If you just land very quickly, like so, and then hop off your bird instantly, that's just to show you. That would be the wrong way to harvest oil. Because what will happen then is three or four timber wolves will just suddenly appear. You can even look around like this. You might not see him. There's one right there. How come he's not coming after me? See? And then they appear like that. And then you saw it. And then now what you do is you get off and you go like this. Because if you just let them attack you, what happens is your gameplay will just fly away. He'll fly way up in the sky so far and make a turn for an attack run. And by that time, you're dead. You're completely dead, and there's nothing that you can do about it. You died. So that's the new game called How to Get Oil. It's going pretty good now that I know the rules. I didn't know the rules before, and it wasn't so much fun then. But now that I know the rules, it's much better. Also, the silica pearls on this little outcropping here. We are at this area. You can see it on the map there. The silica pearls here are real. Really, really real. For now, I'm just going to be gathering the oil, though. This is just the oil that I'm gathering, as you can see right here. I feel fairly safe right now. The point of the stock is basically that, just so that you know, you must be severely careful if you're in this area. It was more than one time that I kind of just got off and landed, and it just kind of felt like, I don't know, like in any other part of the map, if you get off your bird, you can just kind of get off your bird and do your thing. Those wolves, if they get a hold of you guys, it's like death and destruction time, man. It's craziness, super craziness. Also, that's one of the caves, and we gotta fly over there and just take a look at what that looks like. Let's go ahead and get on gameplay. Let's go ahead and take a look at how much oil we've got now. We've got a lot of it. Let's pull this one out. We'll pull this one out. Let me see here. Let's kind of fill them up. I want to count by hundreds here. There we go. And 14 and one of these. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1,036. Oil already. But yeah, let's fly over here and take a look at this cave, man. This is this area, such a cool area. And like, well, I'm building the new base, and of course, like, Drax has moved out into this area. Zul'jin's building in the swamp. A lot of people really kind of think want to see me build out here, but I gotta tell you guys, it's really unforgiving and dangerous place. And we'll be able to visit. We might build like an outpost or something like that. Look at this cave, man. This did come out really cool. Oh wait, what? No way! Oh, they changed the entrance, man. Wait. Maybe this is the one that's always been this way. No, I think this one... I can't remember if it's always been this way or not. Yeah, I think that's the one that's always been this way. That's always been really, really hard to get into. I don't know. I don't remember it being like this. Perhaps it is, though. Perhaps it is, but it definitely... The mouth of the cave looks baller. Those stalactites are just so cool looking. But yeah, if you do want to harvest, the T-Rexes are real. If you do want to harvest oil uninterrupted, I guess the islands would probably be your best bet. I'm going to guess that, I don't know, when I originally went over there and tested them, we were scouting, I didn't see anything on there. I didn't see any sort of like animal activity of any sort. Are you going to die or just die? Why don't you, stupid Rex? Let's fly over here really quick and take a look. Am I getting kind of weighty here? I may have to head back in a minute. And then we'll head back over. I want to make a couple trips and just kind of get enough oil that we're done with oil for like a long, long time. We might as well. But yeah, in my initial scouting expeditions, I saw no mobs out here. Really kind of want to build a base out here. Really would be amazing, guys. I know, but it would be really difficult. It would be really hard to get the materials out here. This would be super crazy. I am definitely flying slower. So, but yeah, I haven't seen anything spawn on here, and I'm going to guess that nothing does. I mean, I think that if there, this was an area that was spawnable, we would see, we'd see mobs out here right now. So yeah, that's the thing that's happening. I'm thinking that we might make a trip down to the kibble farm, just stock up that guy with gas, or at least get some oil going over there. Because we need a lot of gasoline, and I think we had about, I don't know, 80 or 90 or 150 or something like that gas over there. Well, we might as well, now that we have this, just kind of fill, we have this ability to get all this oil, we might as well just go fill it all up and have it be all awesome and amazing and full of gasoline. Or at least, like I was saying, if we don't have the hide over there, at least full of oils. Oh my gosh, it's just such, it's just so cool and new to be out here. I think we're flying slower, though. So I think we've got all the oil that we need. We're going to go ahead and head over to the kibble farm. We're making quite a... This is quite a journey. I think we're going to have to start pumping more movement speed on gameplay. There's no way, by the way, if we were trying to take one of our pteranodons, there's no way they could ever carry this much oil. It actually does have a little bit of a weight to it. Each one weighs 20. So, yeah, we couldn't carry it on the double or anything like that. So, all right, we're going to head down south. I'm going to... hook up the kibble farm with oil, then we're gonna head back to base, peeps. BRBs! And we're back at home base. It was a long trip. I ran some oil down to the kibble farm, came back, dropped off the oil that we'd already gotten over here, and then I figured I'd show you guys. This is like the big, huge metal node, in which it burdens me so much I can't even harvest it all. That's how amazing it is. I'm sorry, gameplay. But normally we just grab a little bit and then we come right down here. This is my morning routine, peeps. Get up, brush your teeth, check email, make metal. You know, that's what we do. And head down over here onto hardware. And normally I just check and see if I need to put some. Yeah, we'll just put a little bit of some stone inside of there. And then we'll pop this guy out like so. We'll fill this guy up like a so. Oh, he's got oil in it for making gas already. I forgot. We stuck some in there. Did I stick some in here too? Nailed it. One. And that was it. Why is there one in there? That doesn't even make any sense. That's not even a mouse on a wheel. Let's go down here and drop this stuff off like so. Oh, perfect. Nailed it. Ish. Did you get in there one piece of oil? Yeah, you did. And yeah, so anyway, that's how I've been getting metal. But that's going to be it for today, ladies and gentle peeps. I hope that you had a good time hanging out. I had a great time today. We got a huge amount of oil. We did a bunch of leveling on Bluetooth, and we got Bluetooth. We got to go at least come over here and say goodbye to Bluetooth. Come on, become blue, man. That's what's up, baby. Look at him. He's so amazing. Man, oh, man. Like I was saying, I had a great time hanging out. I hope that you guys, too. If you guys did, please don't forget to hit the like button to show your support for stuff and things. Oh, yeah. Feel